First startup sequence initiated. All personnel in the core chamber, please evacuate immediately. Startup will occur in T-minus 20 seconds. Switching power supply to core power. Reactor startup sequence completed.